Hi guys, welcome to today's video where I'm finally gonna fly Lufthansa again after so many other airlines, and now we're gonna check how Lufthansa does against all the other concurrents. So that's the A300 edited into here. Let's check if it's solid. I think I got the best place in the airplane here, next to a window. And behind me I can lean back without anyone sitting here. So that's a perfect seat, I would say. Now the plane landed, and all in all, I would have to say that Lufthansa is a really good company. I flew many other airlines, but really the service was perfect. I feel like there's almost the same amount of space here in between, but yeah, the airplane was really uncrowded, so I had like two seats and it was so perfect, so relaxing. I was able to sleep even though it was quite loud because of the motors that were quite close, but no problem. And I really, really like Lufthansa personnel, super nice. And I have these cool toilets underground in the second floor, so make sure to check these out if you fly these big airplanes, A340, I guess. So quite a nice trip. I will see you later. Where's my cap? My cap. See ya. Bye bye. So we've been driving for like 6 hours now. We just got gas because we thought that we would get out of gas and couldn't drive home. It's 2 in the morning. We just arrived here. No idea where this is. It's just some hotel that these guys went into. Yeah, it looks kind of big, and I have like a bed that is for two, but I'm alone, so that's fine. Yeah, it's quite a long trip. Actually, we had a longer car ride as I went by the plane. So the plane was about 10 hours, and we left Shanghai at around 4:30, and now it's 2 in the morning, so pretty long. Yeah, tomorrow we're gonna visit a mountain, as much as I understood, so I need to take a break. Good night.